And here now is Anne-Sophie Mutter with the conductor Yuri Temirkanov to play the violin concerto by Dvorak.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
The Violin Concerto by Dvorak, marvellously played there by Anne-Sophie Mutter with the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra, conducted by Yuri Temirkanov. Anne-Sophie Mutter is still only 23, though she's been playing in this country, in fact, since she was 14, when she was brought here by Daniel Barenboim. Well, in next week's Omnibus at the Proms, we'll have a glittering evening of music from or about Spain by Chabrier and Faya. The soloist then, with the Philharmonia Orchestra, will be that specialist of the Spanish keyboard repertory, Alicia de la Rocha. So do join us then. But meanwhile, from all of us here...